Once I had a little dog, I called him CrackerJack. He had a spot around one eye that looked just like a patch. His legs were way too long and he was awkward as could be. He wasn't much to look at, but he looked all right to me. I found him by the riverbank just wandering about. He was cold and hungry and his ribs were sticking out. I snapped my fingers, whistled when he came, I picked him up. I was just a kid and Cracker Jack was just a pup. I took him home and fed him till he couldn't eat no more. I took him to my room and put a blanket on the floor. After that, beside my bed is where he'd always sleep. Each night in my prayers I'd pray the Lord his soul to keep. The best friend that I ever had was Cracker Jack. But he was more than that. A playmate, a companion. He was love and understanding. That was Cracker Jack. The best friend that I ever had was Cracker Jack. But he was more than that. Everything a kid could want I had in Cracker Jack. Cracker Jack would run to meet me after school each day. He'd jump and wag his tail and look at me as if to say, I love you and I missed you and I'm...
I can't wait to get you up in the morning when the sun is shining bright. It's gonna be another day with you. We're gonna run and play and seize the day. There ain't nothing like chasing your cares away with you. Oh, with you. If you're down, I'll help you turn around. Nobody knows how much I love you. Nobody knows how much I care. There's a big old world, let's get out there and live it. Walking next to you may seem to be just another little thing. But the truth is it just means so much to me. Oh, I'm gonna wag my tail, gonna dig a bunch of holes. I don't know why, but I think it means I love you. If you're down, I'll help you turn around. Nobody knows.
Did he swim?
Yeah, he did a good job. He had a bit of vomit in the